All right, here's a morning panorama view from the top of Badger Mountain. Looking at the communications towers, and then looking out over to the east, we've got Jump Out Joe. And then you can kind of look down the Columbia River there. There's Boise Cascade with some of the plumes. There's the sun hiding behind the clouds, the Columbia River, Kennewick and Richland areas there. And then across the river, of course, you've got Pasco. Looking out to North Pasco, rural Franklin County. There's the I-182 Twin Bridges from Richland to Pasco. And more of Richland comes into sight as the Columbia River bends and heads up towards White Bluffs. You look out to the north, you see the Columbia Generating Station and the plume from the nuclear plant. Swinging around, we get West Richland into the view. Then we've got Rattlesnake Mountain, some of the other communication towers up here on top of Badger Mountain. Just a beautiful morning.